Billy's talking about the horses hanging on the ceiling. My grandpa Jewell would have loved to have seen this place. I remember I was out to his house one day drinking iced tea with him. We were sitting underneath the shade tree, and he went in and he came back out, and I realized his pants were unzipped. And I said, "Grandpa, XYZ." He said, "What?" I said, "Your barn door's open." He said, "What?" I said, "Your pants are unzipped." He said, "Oh, don't worry about it, son. Why can't get up, can't get out." I tell that little Jimmy Dickens. Hey, I wrote this song about my daughter. I didn't realize it was going to be a hit song until you guys made it one. Thank you so much. Here's the outpour out the room.
Face to face.